Welcome to Snapchat. Got a few items I want to share with y'all today. I think these are gonna be great. See, I got some Tapatio hot fries. And I know, you know, I like the hot sauce. I don't know about the rest of y'all, but if you don't, try it. Give it a shot. But I'm about to give these a try. And I'll let you know what I think. Let's see. All right. Hold on. I don't know. It's just not quite there, but I mean, I'd eat them in a pinch, but yeah, I don't know, y'all. I mean, it's salsa picante, hot sauce flavored seasoning. The hot sauce is better. Nah, maybe not. Yeah, nah. Oh, I saw these at Dollar Tree and I thought I'd give them a shot. Shot taken. All right, next. And I can't remember where this is from, but if I'm pronouncing it correctly, I think it's called a beefy. I'll probably leave the comments or the link in the comments. Well, let's open it up and see. It's looks like it's got some meat in there, some cheese, and some sauce. I thought it was an interesting snack when I got it. But I got this one from Snack Crate. But this is what it looks like. It's like a little sandwich. Wasn't sure if I was supposed to heat it up or anything, but I'm gonna take a bite out of it now and I'll show you what it looks like. All right, so maybe I was supposed to heat this up, but as you can see, there's meat, cheese, and sauce. Not gonna lie, this is good too. Wow. Take another bite. See what we got in here. There's the sauce. If I can find another one of these, I will heat it up and I'll try it again for you guys. Okay. And we're done with that. That is really good though. And it is the original beefy, if I'm saying that correctly. And feel free to correct me if I'm wrong. All right. And one last item. They are called knickknacks. And they look like it's some sort of peanut that's covered in a barbecue shell. Knickknacks. Again, I forgot where these are from, but again, I'll let you know in the comments. So this is what they look like. And let's give it a shot. Crunchy. All right. I definitely prefer these over regular peanuts, or even barbecue flavored peanuts. These are much better. If you can get your hands on these, I suggest giving them a try. You will not be disappointed. You want something crunchy, but you don't want potato chips because you don't feel like they're healthy. And they're not healthy. But this is definitely a better alternative. Give it a shot. Let me know. Till next time, I'm out.